Welcome to a whole new concept of NAS surveillance. FalconEye, a preliminary design of an UAV. Fasten your belts because we are checking off. Designed to be light, efficient, reliable, and green. It has achieved low production and operating costs, along with a great innovation. The absence of central surfaces is solved with both vectorial and differential thrust, together with an internal moving mass. In order to achieve a higher angle of attack, nacelles are oriented upwards. A day-to-day operation consists in the surveillance of electric lines. It starts being launched with a catapult, and, from the beginning, data is transmitted to the ground station. The image shown on the screen is performed at a camera tilt angle of 45 degrees, although higher precision can be achieved up to 2 degrees tilt angle. Talking about performances, cruise speed is 70 km per hour. Despite peaks of 115 km per hour can be reached at maximum power. The maximum ascension angle is 18 degrees. Sharper ascensions can be performed by helicoidal trajectories. The narrowest turning radius is 31 meters, enough for completing all the operations. 4 hours and 12 minutes of autonomy are achieved in an average mission, which provides a path of 320 km non-stop. However, due to data link restrictions, the range is limited to 100 km far from the ground station. The telemetry is transmitted at a frequency of 900 MHz, which enables higher reliability in the control system. The images are sent at 3.5 GHz. Our goal is to reach the privacy specification with the highest respect to the environment. Now, let's continue with the presentation.